The 9th of November, 1888. I finally tracked Emily back to London, where it seemed she had started to prey on the streetwalkers of Whitechapel. Four had already died before this day at the hands of the mysterious Jack. An imagined identity created by the dregs that inhabit this squalid district of London, and one that Emily was more than happy to hide behind as she hunted her next victim. Damnably, I arrived too late to see the girl, but Emily had lingered too long and I took her by surprise as she was leaving the scene. Strangely, she fled, so I gave chase. Intently on me, turned to strike her also. Flesh to a ghoul, after all, is still flesh, regardless of whether it is living or dead. opportunity had lost me, but near use on arcane apparatus, I was able to